there anyone home? Come on, come on now. I hear you breathing down. Well, I can ease your pain, get you on your feet again. Relax, relax. I need some information first. Just the basic facts.
Thank you. you think you could tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk on par?
The place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Steps running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures us, trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, the light was brighter, with friends around us. The nights of wonder, looking beyond the embers of bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide.
The door. tone, so you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? And did they get you to trade your heroes and ghosts, hot ashes from trees and hot air from cool, cold comfort from change? And did you exchange a walk-on part of war for reborn a cage?
Rhythm. time is gone, the song is over. Thought I had something more to say.
Thank you.
Remember when you were young? You shone like the sun. We'll be right back.
A lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
You buy, drink, borrow, or steal. about trading the moon, really. Matter of fact, it's all down.
Thank you very much indeed, thank you. A little thanks to you also to our old friend Roger, who wrote those words that I get the privilege of singing. Thank you very much indeed. Good night to you.
from the pale downtrodden, and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of all the soul.
That's a song dedicated to my lovely wife, Polly.
Beyond the horizon of the place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles, our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Band that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener, glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. At a higher altitude, with flag unfurled, of that dreamed of world. Encumbered forever by desire and ambition, there's a hunger still unsatisfied. Our weary eyes still stray to the horizon, though down this road we've been 100 times. The grass was greener, with friends around you,
Thank you. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.